It's a long, lonely journey today for me from Urgench to Tashkent. Tashkent or Tashkent. You can actually see it looks like the sun's almost coming up. It's not. It's an old sky over there. But it is 4 a.m., coming up to 4 a.m. Been on the road since 8 a.m. So it's about 20 hours all in. Stopped about 20 plus times for either petrol, useless things where the driver talks to people, picks up random bits and pieces, and two main meals on the way. And the next stop will hopefully be Tashkent after about 20 hours on the road today. So this is a petrol station where we're filling up with petrol there.